we go. There we go. Welcome, Saturday. I think that's the maps I wanted it. This never works to start with. Let's get that to work. Where is it? That one. It's not there, will I? Oh, that's not the right map. Hey, there we go. I think we're on now. Downsize that. Downsize that. Now we just have to... That's it. Get the options. Sound. Oh. Better than Lego. Come on, you good thing. Get cracking. Lego. Poor power slide. Tear up the tyres. gutsy there. A little bit too gutsy. Just get stuck looking six gear. Come on out. To slap down. I need to hear. I need to bring it into a wall because I don't know if we've got voice chat on because I can't hear anything because no one's talking yet. Let's play it on the wall and see if it says. What does he say?
You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed.
I think that's what I needed. I think that tells me you've got wheel damage. Your beauty. Oh, there's that Derek K.S. Lee. That dude is an absolute gun. Like, seriously, he's a gun. Gone, 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 gone. I'd still like to know how, why this doesn't link. Can I get the code to work to my Twitch account anymore? Just says, no, don't like it anymore.
Thank you.
hate all these scammers. Some dudes shooting any black hatchbacks with a built-engine missile, and then some guy goes, "Hi mate, message this parts place. I recently bought mine from there." You scammers. Just spam, bro. Spam after spam after spam. Does your head in. Good luck getting 70k for it, bro, right now. For that much money, I'd prefer to have a R32 Skyline. Thanks anyway. All right. Let's go racing. Let's go safety. Rating, killing. We got oh my god, will I am literally, we've got the guns here. I am literally, what does that mean? That mean I'm like the second worst person here. Gritting.
I was letting you go by, no problem.
Wow. Gritting 24 out of 25. That is great, Willow. I didn't even know that joint was there. Oh, look at that exhaust of shit. You got a stupid RA sticker on it. Oh, it's got some dinks, scratches. Front mount, what does it say? A lot of power, that's a lie. needs a service, needs a tune. Needs brakes. Aircon needs, oh my god. Cluster speedo not working. Price is firm. Bro, you just put in $5,000 worth of stuff that needs to be done to the car. Just saying, mate. I'm just saying. Just putting it out there. What are we down to? 2 minutes. Oh, let's have a stretch. Oh, what a shock. There's no one out on the park tearing it up because it rained. Oh, $1.60 favorite. Look, Australia, Rose Hill. Well, we didn't have that. No, we're 2:30. What time's the footy start? That's like the NRL footy too, just so you know. 4 o'clock. Oh, wicked. Plenty of racing. Plenty of racing. Who else we got? Oh, we got Lucas Burt. I always get that guy in my race, and seriously, all he does is whinge. And you'll hear it. Oh, you're going to be reported. Just wanted you to say, you just needed to say sorry. Oh my god, bro. To get some junk. What you get in emails these days is 50-50 between junk and spam. It's just unbelievable. Oh, it's grid. We're second last, Willow.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now.
All right. How many are there?
The estimated SOF is 1,886. Let's go points racing.
It's like 18, I reckon, on the grid. Let's go points racing, mate. Okay, I'll just be happy to...
Catch the 7 car. Catch the 7 car.
No, you can't. You've driven behind the other car, bro. Bro, what are you doing? Stay there.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Oh, this is going to be fucking carnage right here. You watch.
Post car is off.
Bro, what are you doing?
Green, green, green.
Alright, I hope you fucking smash. Tires, would I? What? No battle, just push, push.
There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Carnage there, bro. The old car behind me, he was not... no slowing down whatsoever, which is very interesting. Just full tilt. Oh, he's fucking had a spin, old Connor. Connor was coming. Hits the ripple strip. Although he stuffed that up, but... got a bit of space now. Catch old Jackie boy. No one's done any swearing.
Sorry, Dak, I didn't mean to swerve.
Ice rejoin.
Fuck, he just bumped straight off the track. What a shit bloke. No give, just bagged straight in, punched him into the wall.
Car stop on the left. Go left. You've got 2 laps to go.
This is a little bit of not going on here, Willow. You can't get through there, 2x2. A bit loose there.
Don't worry about me, Derek, just push.
Gain on these bikes. Break fucking early. Come on, bro. Get.
Come on, bro.
Left side. Still there. Clear. car stopped ahead. There's an incident behind.
Fuck,
you got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Fuck, that thing just put me off. Holy shit. Fucking bumper bar in the middle of the road. Jesus, bro. That's like when fucking at night when a fucking animal just jumps in front of the car and you're like, oh, that's it, I'm fucked. Then how you don't gain any speed on any of these blokes. Oh, this is going to be carnage here, look. Neither of them give.
White flag, one more lap to go.
I don't know what quit the jibber jabber is, bro. I haven't heard anyone speak apart from old matey at the start. These two have just been fighting like bitches the whole time that I've watched. I don't know how old Benjamin's not fast. He's like literally number four car, bro. He should be lightning. can't get past. Come on, bro. Fucking holding us all up.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left. Car right. Keep to the left.
Come on, bro. You have no front.
Keep to the left.
Right.
Clear on the right.
Oh, how? How is that my contact? Fuck me, bro. Got fucking gypped there with my contact. Seriously, bro. No, bro, you're not fucking getting through here, bro. Fastest part of the fucking track, bro, you're not fucking getting past there.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 14.434.
No fucking way, bro. No fucking way. Why are these motherfuckers
car right.
Flying past? No fucking way.
Stay on the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right. Checkered flag, checkered flag. Bring it back to the pits, we're going.
Bro, why do I don't understand how that works. I tail someone and get no draft, and I get two blokes tail me and overtake me. What a lock crock of shit, bro. What a load of shite. Like, seriously, shite. All fat. It does annoy me a little. I try that to get nowhere, and I got overtaken twice, bro. Tell me how that works. Please explain. next. Oh, there's just some shit races. What's in this one? Hockenheim. That's a great race. Good race. Endurance series. 2 hour race, is it? 2 hour? What are you driving in? PM looks good. Ferrari. Too long to race by yourself. Ah, oh, Renault Clio on the Nürburg. Oh, that's just a shit car. Seriously, just rubbish. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. Let's go have a practice of this. My HBD. Going on with the old. What's going on with the footy coverage? Everything's going haywire today. What is going on? Please explain. Please explain. Times of 325. Well, I had 325. And no, Peter, this is not your track that you own. This happens to have part of your name in it, mate. What's going on there, mate? With the old streaming, I don't know what happened. Practice. Boy. Tires up, I suppose. Wait! Hello! A bit out of control there. Cold tyres. Way just full drift mode. I think we're going to get a race here. Because we need what? 10? 9? 10? Why? I don't think we're going to get a race here, brother. Like, how much time left? What is that shitty colour? Surely I did not paint my car in that colour. What's going on? Where's my trading paints? What was it? The HPD. Well, maybe I did paint it that colour. Why'd you paint that car? That colour, that looks fucking horrendous. Where do we go? Well, I'll take the plus 30. Look how fast they are. 6:14, bro. There's that Derek, 5,000, bro. Oh, he's just a gun. Oh, Liam. Geez, he's all right. There's only two in that. Oh, I hate the Porsche now is just a terrible car. I don't understand. And that, like, Ginger, no. No. Oh, something went wrong. What is going on? I'm trying to watch the footy race. It's like everything goes weird. Do not like to participate today. Wow, who did that? That was park footy. Kind of a kick is up, right? You just kicked it from there. Oh, well, Vinny will be watching this because St Kilda are off to a good start. So, the way they're going, the rare occasions as he follows Essendon, there may be a Facebook message later. Oh, it's gone. All right, what other race have we got? Like, no one enters that Dallara, do they, ever? I don't understand. No, if I know, I don't remember that one. Chance of rain, none. That's a good thing. Have a little practice, will I? Think I did this the other day, and I'm pretty sure the track was pretty shit. I don't think I know it. Watkins Glen. Is that in America, isn't it? Guessing. Let's join and have a practice. Let's see which track it is, because I can't remember. The inner loop, the outer loop, the shoot, the toe, the boot, the heel, the S's. Quality naming of corners. Any time you would like to load, that would be gratefully accepted. Like, seriously, gratefully accepted. There we go. She's dark. Do a couple of laps of work out if we can actually get this car around the track. Cold tires. As an Audi, I drove the Audi, and the Audi the other day was, what will I deem as horrendous.
Left side. Clear on the left.
think I... Anytime you want to... G'day, mate. How's that wall going? Yes, I'm pretty sure that this is not a track that Willow likes. We tried this, didn't we? Quick game. Quick game's a good game when it's free. Yes. Cancel. Withdraw. Ah, oh, there we go. Is that the Nürburg? They have so many of these races, which are the good one, which I deem as the good ones, all at the same time. And like, I'd like to do this one. Let's have a go. Nürburgring and the Ford Racer. Join us. Ah, this is the... Yeah, all right. This car's not as enjoyable to drive. I think that's why I didn't drive it. It's all right. It's free lap Saturday. Free laps. Which car are you running? The SCC, I think. Is that a legacy car? Hello? Oh no, there it is. There it is. Boy, this is very floaty, below. Well, that's a fence. Jesus Christ. is a 888 race car. Old Philip Berry thinks that he's old and grey glounds. Second gear is not a good wise choice there below. It's about blew the engine up then. Boy, stop. Hello, brick wall. Thank you. It'd be good in this car to try the Dallara around here. Dallara IR001. Let's escape that. Yes, yes, yes. That one went in the Hockenheim. V8s, oh. Mazda, ugh. There's only two people. Can we do a practice with test drive? Does it let you do Nürburgring with the IR1? Just to have one little, what's it called? It is the Dallara. Oh, does that not let you drive it on that track? Oh, that sucks. That sucks, bro. That sucks. Oh, wait. Formula car. Now, here we go. It does have all cars. All cars, bro. Does like... Oh, look at the dirt sprint cars. We've never raced those. Where is it? Dallara? IR1. I'm pretty sure this is the fastest car there is. Pretty sure. Let's see how fast this car goes. Ba-da, 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 da, 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 da. Oh, the peace, quiet, serenity on a Saturday. Who's up next in that game? Oh, here we go. Who's next? Oh, St. George Manly. Ooh, Manly should win that. What's the game after? Titans, Dolphins. Oh. Surely after the Titans' effort last week, I would probably take the Fins. Not that I follow the Fins. Okay, where is... Nürburgring. There we go. Off tyre. Just see if we can do a... Oh, look at this thing. This thing is just a bait boy. The See, that just spun the wheels, bro. That is... Where's the... Try that way. Let's see how fast this car goes. Oh, sugar. Cold toys. Oh! Holy shit, Batman. Obviously what F1 cars are like. Just absolutely stupid. Can we get 6 gear or what? Like, this thing is just a death trap on four wheels. Just about wants to spin in third gear. What a ripper. Oh, lag. This thing is nuts. Oh. Probably not a car that you're supposed to touch the ripple strips. Oh, holy shit. How did he get one of these? Oh, doesn't like the... No, doesn't like that. Oh. Oh, come on. Hang on. How much fun is this thing to drive? I don't know. Should do this race once. This would just be literally who finishes the race. jumped any. Oh. If you have no real... If you have feeling, then you have no feeling. See if we can finish a lap. Doesn't like seventh gear, bro. Like, look at it. No! Oh, wheel of the grass, car's toast. I don't have a front left or right wheel. Damn you! Oh, this car is super fast. Look at it. Touched. Put a wheel in the grass, did I? Yep, there. Oh, my poor car. I think that's where you just get in the car and you go. I'd just like to apologise to the pit crew. I'd really like to apologise and say sorry. It's super duper fast. Great fun though. Great fun. That one makes you laugh. That thing is just off its tits. What's the other one? I wonder if that thing's faster. Let's have a drive. Oh, let's have a look at that. I don't think this is as fast. But that thing's off chops. Do we have the footy pre-show yet? Pre-show! Yes, yes we do. Time's out on 5:30 below. Gonna let's do a quick lap of this. Let's see if this car. I don't think this is as fast. iRacing Daytona. Don't really know. Let's just try it as is. Dry tires. This thing. Oh, it's got a nice roof. Turn the aircon on. Oi. gets motoring though. Seventh gear. Seventh gear, maxing out, banging off the rev limiter at 316. Oh, it doesn't stop. No, it doesn't stop.
You've got wheel damage.
Oh, really? What gave it away, bro? They're hitting the wall part? Slightly faster in a straight line. Doesn't stop or turn as good. Look at it. Bang. Welcome to the beach. Let's go to the beach, bitch. let's have one more go. Racing is good, but this makes you laugh more. Just driving super duper fast cars. This thing just doesn't drive as nice. Doesn't stop as good. Don't look at that. Oh, slide. Bounced off the rev limiter literally at 316. It just doesn't stop like the other car. You've got wheel damage again, brother.
You've got wheel damage.
Nah, not a fan favorite. This thing's straight. Fast. But doesn't stop. Oh no, I don't want to do that, you idiot. Idiot. You idiot. Go home. Cancel. No. I don't want that. I didn't want that car. What's the other one? Delara. Let's see what it loads. Super duper. Quick! I think it's going to load the wrong car. Which car we got? Yeah, I didn't want that one. Wanted to try the other. This thing. Give this a quick test drive. Let's give it a go. Time's the other race, 4:30. The Ringmeister. It's great racing. I love this track. I could please win Lotto, so I could go and visit this track and drive around it. That would be muchly appreciated to the gods of Lotto. Nürburgring would just be like 154 corners. Here we go, let's try this. Let's see what this Delara is like. That one's set up for ring. I don't know what alternative is. Go with. Does it have drivetrain? Let's just give this car a whirl. Let's see how this drives compared to the other thing. How do the F1 drivers, seriously? Like, that thing annoys the shit out of me. Guessing you just get used to it. Let's see what this thing drives like. Oh yeah. He's hard in the steering wheel. Oh, she's got Brembos. Oh, she's fast too. It feels like it's actually at least handles a bit better. Doesn't just wheel spin. Like that Dallara IR1 or whatever the thing is. Oh, that's quick. Moving.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Oh, that's it. The gearing is shit, bro. Did you say that? 56th. Well, this stops. Change that. 56th. Watch this. Maybe that's too high. Can actually use first gear in this. I like it, it's got my number and my name on the dash. That's... Oh! Yeah, this is more forgiving than that Dallara IR1. The other thing is, the other thing is just stupid crazy. Oh, please turn. Get around. Yeah, this is definitely a easier drive. I don't think it's quite as fast. Gee, she gets cranking. Imagine the idiots that are driving this in a race. Is it accelerating or not really? No. It's gone backwards, right? Oh, that was fucking loose. Oh, please go. Oh, there's a wall there. Way too fast. Super duper fast. That's super duper fun. Oh, you can feel. Shakes. I don't even have motion on this thing. This car is already a beast. Like, six gears is horrendous, bro.
Oh, look at that.
There's no seventh. If you could adjust that last gear, just a fraction. Six gears is way too short on this track. Like, it's literally maxed out. Right, let's see if we can. If I were to go to try and get a lap. Oh, it's Willow just puts it into the first corner. Oh. Doing like a 40 or 50 lap race and his tires have been shot at her. I'll have six pit stops, please. Oh, that's moving. So like 294 or something, that's about it. Oh. Trouble. Too late. Oh, got out of jail there. Just know when you brake too late for that chicane. Car just doesn't stop. Oh. And then if you get a bad run like that, no smoothness, no speed. This car just wants to turn. Not even trying to do donuts, and it wants to go in circles. Why is that putting red in there? There's no need to slow down for that. Oh, that's a nice power slide. Right, first gear. Oh. Doesn't like the carousel. Oh. Get. does it in under 6 minutes. That is nuts. I'm not going to lie, that is absolutely unbelievable. 5:53, that's definitely the fastest car that I've got, that I drive. That is cool. Can say that that car breaks 6 minutes. And there's way better drivers than me. They would literally be in the 5.5. I reckon that's easier to drive. That's pretty cool. That is next level. Like, seriously. Hey, next level. Up next. 3 minutes till qualifying. We'll wait till that finishes and then we'll go back and race that. I believe the Mavs won there. The Kings choked. They were up by like 12 to 15. $35,000. Jesus Christ, bro. These people need to get off crack pipes when they go to sell their cars. It's like a KE85. Don't care what, you got a Ferrari engine for $35,000. What are we driving in this next one? The Ligier. What paint have I got on the Ligier JS P320? Oh yeah, Matty Johns. Better than Lego. That's what we were running. But we're not running Lego now. Oh, why does it keep dropping out? Bruh. We drove that before. What is that? Alien Pace? No, that looks shit. Oh, what's that? Gremlins. As in Gremlins the movie? That looks pretty mediocre. It's alright. Some of the people do amazing jobs on here with paint jobs. Especially when they're free. Let's not lie. I shouldn't whinge, but some of them? Seriously. Did you use a crayon? Some of the people these days probably don't even know what a crayon is. That makes it even funnier. Old Spice! Stop it! Does that stuff even exist anymore? Can you even buy that shit anymore? Is it defunct? Pretty cool. Let's race that. That one looks pretty cool. What do we got? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cue it. Alright, let's get that running. Running like the wind. Where'd my thing go? Oh, there it is. Yep, reloading. I did a stream last night. On my PlayStation. And do you reckon it shows anywhere? Nowhere to be found. It's gone into the interwebs. Of rediscovery. Right, let's try again. Try and try again. Oh, the game started. Time did we start? Oh, 1 minute ago. All right, let's get some water. Water. Well, that didn't take long. Manly scored in 3 minutes. Ah, oh, it's a shame too. Manly, the Collingwood. Who are you following this week? My team and anyone playing Manly. It never gets old, let's not lie. That never gets old, that joke. Oh, that t-shirt. Oh, there was four of them trying to tackle him. Good effort. All right, let's join that. Is ludicrous. I wonder if I'd practice that other car. Hardest thing with that Dallara IR01 is it just wheel spins. And it's just, whereas that thing's a little bit slower, but at least it handles, it doesn't just wanna. That's not like Michael Jordan either. That Kramer. Practice. Here we go. Car's looking good, bro. God damn this fucking huge pillar. Better get used to this car again. Still fast, but not as nice and fast as the other one. C16, old Shano, let's see if we can get it to anything. Anything around the 10. Come on. Big moment there below. He had big moments, bro. Oh, he's rapidly, he's crashed for sure. Definitely second gear, though. Too fast. That's big, you gotta get better with this corner. Pretty sure you cannot go for flat chat down here.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Lowered the volume now.
Oh yeah, I've got.
I don't understand how it does that. But we had volume, there we go. Nothing. You can go full tilt around that last corner, will I?
You've got the fastest lap.
Oh, I went even quicker, Willow. Good effort. Into the 623s. You're fucking beauty. Whew. Jesus. Oh, that's just nuts, bro.
I'd still like to know how.
The dude is still 9 seconds faster. What is he on for a, what do you call it? Where you can't even make any adjustments. Right, we've got 3 minutes. How many are there? 35, that's interesting. It's only one race. Is that Ray Harrison the second? No, it is Ray Harrison. Can't remember. I think we've raced Ray the second. Holy Trimboli. Damn. So many fast corners. Sunday morning, da-da-da-da-da-da. 6-0. That's, we must be close to racing. Surely. I wonder if they'll cram all. Oh, bro, you're on jack stands. What did you do to your poor car? Shane Beaumont did better. He did a 622, Willow. And then he disconnected. Gone any moment now. If you could be right to click race, who's paying $400 for a fridge? It doesn't look like it's cleaned. And you can see two big dings in it. Seriously, bro. Brand new 3 years ago, no warranty. Good luck. Good fucking luck. bro. 120k for the 200 series, bro. You're on crack. Good luck getting that much. Alright, how many? Damn. Well, this is not a good. Oh, I don't like gridding. Six is woeful. I don't want to grid sixth. That's a hard one. It's a big question, Willow. What to do? What do we do? We got 3 minutes down. Who's that guy? Red. That's good, mate. I have no idea what you, if that's meant to be swearing, cursing. $85,000, bro. Good luck. Bro, that's horrendous. Life decisions. Was a tough one. Life decisions are, do we start in the pits? What have we got? What have we got? That's a great answer. Although, what do we have? Who's disconnected? Tom Russell. No, I got nothing, bro. Good to hear. Good to hear shit, man. Good to hear it. We'll steer clear of Chongo. Chongo. What have we got? 20? All right. See, I'm 5th. But it shows I'm getting 6th. Let's see how many grid will I? Clear the boards. That's my top screen anyway. There's not many gridding. Come on now. 2, 2, 4. Oh, oi. That's 14. Oh, there's a lot gridding, hello. Not starting there. I'll get clouted, bro. I always get clouted. I could just get clouted in this race. If he started from 4th, bro, I would have maybe contemplated it. What's it, George scored? We're up by 10-6. I can't hear you, Mark. Oh, Mark, eh? Oh, Nilly. Nope. Gotta check, 1-2. Check, check, 1-2. No. I got nothing from any of them lads. Watch out, Lucas go straight out and then suck like a baby. Here we go. Oh, I have a yawn. Still got me tonsils, just so you're aware.
The pace car is off. Be ready.
All right. Where?
Green flag. Green flag.
Here they go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, let's go. Let's chase them. Let's chase Lob Lucas. Goldish. Crash in front.
There's an incident ahead. Car stopped ahead.
What's your re-entry? Oh, you clown. Carter Stevens, you are terrible.
Bro, how many cars were there? 5 or 6 in the fucking pits.
Your internet's not very good, Carter Stevens.
Bro, can you not break there?
You got a slow car on the right.
Oh, why would you run straight up my ass, you dumb idiot? Fuck's sake, bro.
You got a slow car on the right. Car right, go left.
Bro,
keep to the left.
Stop.
There's an incident ahead.
Come
go
on.
Left.
You
go
guys
left.
Are so bad.
Clear on the right.
8 incidents. What are you
There's
doing?
There's an incident behind.
Fuck. So bad.
So much for a zero incident race.
Fuck me, bro. Can't believe we just literally slammed.
Really need to think about your re-entries, guys. It's been woeful. Which means terrible. I'd actually go disgusting.
Believe you just literally slammed straight up my ass, you fucking Muppet head. That's for Peter Baden. Oh, Lucas, third at it again. Surely I've gone past. At least 8 cars that are damaged.
You do know there's no fast repair, Ian, and your race is over.
round, so we started.
Two more, let's go.
17th below. See if we can get to the top 10. See if we can catch these two fucking Muffets.
You're in the top 10. You got a slow car on the right.
Let's go, old fucking Chumba Wumba.
Go left.
Old Chumba Wumba. Fuck it. Like crashy, crashy. Too late. Alright, let's go. Hit that apex better than that. That was terrible.
Oh, an unsafe re-entry and then block. Very good.
Okay, every time I race this dude, just fucking whinges. Every fucking race. It's a little bit entertaining. Oh, Lucas.
Car stop on the left. Go left.
Ah, bro.
You've got wheel damage.
Thanks, mate.
Looks like your car is towed. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
Bro. Thanks.
Left side, clear.
Can't believe that, bro. What the... Thanks, bro. What a...
Required repairs are 6 minutes, 15 seconds. Optional repairs are 36 seconds.
Thanks, Carter. You dick, bro. What a dick. Oh my god. That's gonna hurt, bro. He's just parked right there. Where was I to go? Bruh. That is the noise, the absolute. But Jesus out of me, bro, really? I can't believe that. Oh, bro, really? Oh, really? Bro, they're still running around. Like, that's the shit, bro. Seriously.
White flag, white flag.
No, we're not even going to get back on the track, are we? Ah, that shit. You shit kicker. Bro. Ugh. That sucks. That's going to be massive red and red. No word of a lie. Ugh. 2 more minutes. Then I think that's just to be towed, bro. That doesn't even include the, Oh, this game sucks sometimes. Come around the corner. Oh, mate, he bounced off the wall. Sitting right there. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Bro, I was in the. I was ahead of Thornston. Bruh. Oh, that shit. Was it 14-6 at half time? Pretty sure. What do we have? We haven't even finished towing, bro. And we're back in the pits.
Nice and smooth. You're in the top 10.
Bro, how am I in the top 10 sitting in the pits? We will end up miles behind. Oh, he gets to go back out. That sucks, bro. Because the leader is only 3 minutes away, which means we won't get back out on the track. That sucks. So boring, it's so shit. So that's like, that was about 10 incidents. Oh my god! Maybe even 12.
Sorry.
Oh, now you say sorry, bro. He's not even moving, bro. Oh, he must have crashed big time because he's in the pits. I think this just goes end race, doesn't it? Pretty sure you don't even get the opportunity to go around again. Where is he? Finish. I think when he passes, it'll be race finished. Is that right? I don't know. They've finished. I don't know. What does that mean, car 8 there? He's tied too. We'll find out. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. My guess is it won't let me go back out because the race is over. Probably doing a Craig David here, just walking away. Pretty sure it's finished, really. Pretty sure we can't go again. Watch. Pretty sure you'll go a race over. Alright.
Repairs are almost finished up.
I don't know. Does it mean I get to do another lap? Or will it just go race over? I don't know. There's still one car out there.
Go, go, go!
I can't believe what? Why did it let me go, bro? Take it if it means extra. It's gonna be massive red-reds. was the only saving grace, maybe, is not get another 154 corners if I don't plow it into a wall. Home we go, Brad. Home we go.
There's the flag. It's over. Great job. You did really well.
No, I didn't. Wait till we see the score sheet. The score sheet will not say.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
That's going to cost me gigantic. I don't want to practice. Do I really want to look at this? Oh, look at that. Oh, I'll take the iRating of only minus one. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I got 12 incidents for that. What a crock of shit. What a crock of shit. That's horrendous. Like, seriously, that's shit, bro. That is shit. Alright, well. That is... What time is that on? Alright. I believe we should go and do some footy. Some dinner. And we'll come back racing because that is good. That hurt. Oh, don't have much of a heart, but you know, that hurt. All right, we will be back for a vengeance or.